While Pocono Speedway is known for its uneventful races, it has also produced some of the most incredible wrecks in NASCAR history. One such wreck occurred in 2010 when Elliott Sadler crashed with a force of impact that ranks among the hardest in NASCAR history.
There's the tap right there. Wasn't intentional on Jimmy's part, but definitely that's what...
Despite the severity of the crash, Sadler was able to walk away relatively unscathed, thanks to the safety measures implemented in NASCAR.